The driver was worried too. "It's not bad here," he said to the fireman, "but it's sure to be deep in the valley." "Silly soft stuff," puffed Thomas. "I didn't need that stupid old thing yesterday, and I shan't today. Snow can't stop me." He rushed into a tunnel, thinking how clever he was, but there was trouble ahead. "Cinders and ashes," said Thomas. "I'm stuck." And he was. "Back, Thomas. Back.